I know for sure you have a bunch of questions when it comes to Fibonacci retracement tool. How do I place it? How do I use it? How do I even spell it? I understand where you're coming from. In this video, I promise you, every question that you have when it comes to the Fibonacci retracement tool, I will answer it for you. Any questions on how it's used, you'll know. Any questions on how it's placed, I'm gonna show you. I'm even gonna show you how to spell it. And we're gonna be starting right now.